The next tool that we're going to talk about is the eraser tool. Now, the eraser tool is obviously, it erases things, but you need to know how it erases things and how to control the way that it erases things. Unlike a lot of these other tools that only affect fill or only affect stroke, the eraser tool is, it doesn't care whether it's a fill or it's stroke, it's going to erase it. However, if you see right here, I'm also able to cut these strokes in half and kind of modify them. So it doesn't just go straight through and delete everything that's there if we have one of these dotted line strokes. So how do you control the eraser tool? Well, you got the control right here that allows you to have a tiny little eraser, which if you zoom in, you can see that it's basically cut, but because the stroke is so thick, the stroke is rounded at the ends, and these ends have come together and kind of closed up the gap that we've cut. So if we change the stroke, let's move this over here and show you a good example of the difference. Let's delete that. The difference between a stroke that's thick and a stroke that's thin. So if we select that stroke, change this to a hairline stroke, then I use my eraser tool. Let's make it a little bigger for the purposes of this demonstration. Let's make it a square eraser. You can see these different shapes, eraser tips. So let's make this a square one. If I go all the way through, you can see that this one I've clearly cut. Zoom in on that. I've clearly cut all the way through. This one I have cut, but because again the edges, if you can see, they would go kind of like this and like this. So even though I made a cut, the stroke is compensating for it. So I kind of had to make it, that big before I actually make the cut. So those are some things to know about the eraser tool.